So what's up guys? Ito na ang pinakaihintay niyong content tungkol sa bill ko kay Lapu-Lapu. So disclaimer lang po, I'm not a good Lapu-Lapu user. This is based on what I encountered at ito lang po ay base sa aking kaalaman. So maraming nagko-comment sa recent content ko which is yung video ko kay Lapu-Lapu. So ito yung build. Yung emblem is Festival of Blood, yung spell ko is Flicker, and then yan lang po yung build ko. Kopyahin niyo lang. So base nga po pala sa may ibang tanong, bakit hindi nagdominant sa ice yung kalaban? And ewan ko, tanong niyo mo sila, di naman ako yung nag-item sa kanila eh, but saan mo tinatanong? Tsaka isa pa, hoy, hindi yon classic, ha, crack yon, rank. Okay? So, ayan guys, magbibigay nga pala ako sa inyo ng video na short gameplay lang po tungkol kay Lapu-Lapu. Okay? Para malaman nyo. So, first is, tandaan nyo, mag-cutlink kayo. Bye!
Your team is banned.
You are first in the cluster! There's no time to chit-chat.
Papa!
This...
test.
Let's play together!
Your is dead.
To my castle,
and I will revive
my friend.
Welcome to Nova Legends!
Freedom. We will show them what we are made of! For Chunger! Of vengeance!
Victory!